Time. And then into the second half. Narsingh just into the second half. Looked to be 3-2, but against the bar. The final kept on coming. Banis dragging his shot wide. But it wasn't going to be his day. And this is the tale of the second half. Constant final pressure and another big let off for Emmen. Neukop gets the bar. Demers also close. And his face told such a story, that this frustration. But then, right at the end, that glancing header. Space on the edge of the six-yard box for the first time, unmarked. And Banis undid Emmen and gave Feyenoord a really hard-earned 3 points. They're up to four.